Despite the fact that Mac operating system is quite stable and responsive, over time you may find your Mac running slow. In this video, we will help you to analyze why your Mac is running slow and explain how to improve Mac performance. Here are the top reasons of why Mac computer might start running slowly. You may have apps that are not updated, high CPU usage of apps, big number of startup programs, insufficient RAM, lack of free disk space. To fix slow Mac, you should complete these 5 easy steps. Step number 1. Update all your apps to make them compatible with your Mac OS. To update apps, download it from the App Store, open App Store, switch to the Update step, and click on Update All. Step number 2. Detect and close memory-consuming apps. Every application utilizes system resources, so the more apps you have running, the slower your Mac. To identify memory-consuming apps, launch Activity Monitor, click View in the menu bar, and select Windowed Processes. Click the CPU tab to find and select the apps that take up too much CPU usage. Click the Close button to stop it. Then switch to the Memory tab. Find the apps that use too much memory and click the Close button to stop them. Step number 3. Disable startup programs that slow down a Mac computer. Having your favorite programs launch on startup is convenient. However, the more the programs run in automatically at login, the slower your Mac startup. To quickly disable all startup programs from your Mac, we recommend you to use a special program called MacCleaner Pro. MacCleaner Pro is a unique software that will help you to speed up your Mac. To disable startup programs, launch MacCleaner Pro, switch to the Speed Up Mac tab, tick Disable Startup Apps and click Speed Up button, then confirm your actions. Step number 4. Clear inactive RAM to improve your Mac's performance. To quickly clear RAM, you should go to the Speed Up Mac tab in the MacCleaner Pro window, select to free up RAM and click on Speed Up button, then confirm this task. Step number 5. Remove junk files. Often, Mac runs slowly because there is no free space on the startup disk. To remove junk files, you should go to the Clean Up Mac tab in the MacCleaner Pro window and switch to the Expert mode. Select all unneeded types of junk files and click on the Remove button. As you can see, these steps are really simple with the special macOS optimization software MacCleaner Pro. The MacCleaner Pro software is an all-in-one solution that allows you to safely clean up and speed up your Mac.